They will start a line of Anthony Cirelli at center ice between Andre Palat and Alex Killorn. And the Lightning start by dumping the puck into the jet zone. Sergachev with a three-point game on Sunday in Chicago. Works it up the boards, racing after it. The Jets get over there. That's Nate Schmidt. His shot, Vasilevskiy's got a piece. Rebound, and they score! On the back end, it is put in, and the Jets score first.
We talked about Mark Scheifele before the game. Every year, he's one of their lead guys when it comes to shots on goal. The first shot from the point, I don't think Vasi saw it. He certainly didn't get a good read. I think it goes off the post, yeah. So he's busy looking to his left, wondering where it is.
Read by Coffin, broken up, and now they're inside the line. Here comes Ehlers. He can fly. Ehlers all the way around the net, and now up top, and puts it open ice for Dylan. His shot tipped in front, loose. They score! Adam Lowry, the big guy right in front, finds the rebound, and it's another early deficit for the Lightning. 2-0 Jets.
Chasing players, Ehlers, one of the best in the entire league at entries into the zone. And look at how he attracts everybody. That pulled McDonough up and away from the net, and unbeknownst to him, it was a 2-on-1 down low. Chernak wasn't even really there, so it was almost 2-on-0 for the Winnipeg Jets and Vasilevskiy.
He spins away from the pressure of Joseph and gets the pass away to Dubois. That pass picked off by McDonough, and here they come. Joseph, McDonough waits, shoots, scores! Ryan McDonough, post and in, what a shot! And it's 2-1, Lightning on the board.
Steals the puck right there, so he's got all but one Winnipeg Jet caught. He goes on the 2-on-1, and Joseph does the right thing. Gives it to him early. It gives McDonough time and room. How about that for a shot? Pulls the puck in close.
Scheifele in a battle over there with Joseph. What comes to the point? Pionk down low in front. Vasilevskiy got a piece and not enough. It trickles in and the Jets get one right back.
Puck right on the offensive zone. They've got a lot of guys who've got some offensive talent. Terrific forecheck there by Scheifele. And then they overload on the side, get it back to the point. And then the Lightning don't play man-to-man. They get back into positions, into areas. But look, it's a 2-on-1 against Bogosian. You have Scheifele on the side. He has to worry about that, but he also has Stastny come.
Out of their 11 shots, I mean, how many great A's have there been?
Five, at least.
Maybe even more.
Yeah.
I think you're being generous a little bit right now, but let's see what happens here. Here's Perry, Killorn in, he scores! Alex Killorn tucks one right under the bar, and they're back within one, 3-2.
And what a play by Corey Perry. Nice job here. And again, it's a turnover. Bogosian starts it, just like McDonough did. And so Winnipeg is scrambling because they got too many guys going the wrong direction. A beautiful little 2-on-1 executed against Nate Schmidt. And it was Corey Perry who drew Schmidt to him.
Cirelli leads it for Kucherov. Kucherov to Hedman. Hedman waits, shoots, scores! And the Lightning have tied it up in a wild first period in Winnipeg tonight.
Watch how much room and time he has coming right down the gut. It's a line change for Winnipeg, so they don't quite get into position. They just formed a half circle, a half moon deep inside their own zone. It was Blake Wheeler who came onto the ice but never got into the middle of the ice. He's the one that should have been blocking something, but it gave so much time.
Along the side boards, and it was in tight there for Colton. He took a swing at it. Now it's 2-on-1 for the Jets. Connor in, shoots, hits the post, and Vasi get a piece of that. Assisted by Point, back to the line for Hedman. Victor Hedman can't receive that pass. It's cut off by Kopp. And here's Toninato now. Dominic Toninato to the net. Poke check by Vasilevskiy. Toninato has a shorthanded goal this season. Here's Kucherov to Stamkos with a shot and a save made by Hellebuck. Cycling back, Dubois in the middle, 11 power play goals for him. Scheifele. Back up top to Morrissey, to Connor, steps out, shoots, save, rebound, they score! And it is Pierre-Luc Dubois who finds the loose puck and makes it 4-3 Winnipeg.
What this is all about, they have the extra man and they use it. Blake Wheeler plants himself, as he usually does on that power play, right in the crease. but it's a nice move into the middle of the ice by Connor. And then when the rebound comes out, that's where Pierre-Luc Dubois is able to hang on to it. And that's why Vasilevsky ends up with a broken stick. He is not a, I think it just was a little bit airborne and just barely cleared Killorn's stick blade.
And this one, a little errant pass, ends up with Connor, shorthanded in, he scores. Kucherov blew a tire on the puck that was loose. Connor walked into it and makes no mistakes.
And really unfortunate for the Lightning. The pass back from Victor Hedman, who does it all the time, to Kucherov. And yeah, Kucherov just blew a tire. And so it's a free chance. Watch this cutback move. I mean, you can't do it any better than that. Vasilevsky is on a full-on splits. Watch where Vasi ends up. He's trying to cover both posts, but Kyle Connor sold.
Jets desperately trying to get it out, and they barely get it out there. Now the empty net, here's Scheifele, and he's got Morrissey, and this is going straight into the empty net.
Gives you more room to work with. I thought the Lightning were going to be able to jam it in here along the wall. Victor Hedman does the right thing. You got to be aggressive. You got to try and jump them as best you can. But Winnipeg stays with it, and they just work it along the wall, and that's an easy one for Josh Morrissey to.
Lightning are chasing it right now as the Jets are just throwing it towards the net.
Yeah. They're in the zone right now, and they're executing the right way. Just keep it going forward. Keep it in the offensive zone, not trying to make plays. And
there's a tip in front of a shot from the point, tipped in by Colton. So there's life in the Lightning yet as they cut the deficit to two.
That fourth line going in straight lines. That's great. Russ Colton, heel of his stick. It'll be a nasty redirection. I think this one's going wide. Good job by Radish to get it back. Yeah, that one's going wide of the net. But Ross Colton to come out from behind the net, actually. The shot by Ruda, and you can see that one's going wide by 8-10 feet.
As recently as Sunday night.
Yeah, I was going to say, the evidence just last game against Chicago, 3 goals in what, 32 seconds?
Yeah. So let's see what we got here the last 2.5, as it's 6-4. And the net is empty, and there you go. They get it right back before the Lightning can really even set up with the extra attacker.
Paul Stastny. They execute really well. Just a couple of little tip plays. Lightning are fully committed with their forward.
Here's Ehlers. Ehlers to Kopp. Kopp in, then one more save by Vasilevsky. It was tied after two, but the Jets took off in the third period, and they will take the 2 points with his 7-4 victory over the Tampa Bay Lightning tonight.